have stories in Catholic school, and if you take them as stories, they're kind of interesting. And I do believe that faith has a good use, and people who use faith to be better people, more power to you, you know? I mean, I think that's a wonderful, beautiful thing. People who use faith to put other people down, that's another story altogether. But the more Mary Magdalene story always kind of fascinated me. I just thought, there's more to that story. It was Catholic school, so they're not going to tell you that part of it. So I made it up.